Sarah joined us last fall and was a welcome addition. She arrived from Calgary, Saskatchewan, and besides being Taylor's confidant right off the bat, she was a member of the volleyball team. She still recalls when Mr. Robinson ripped his pants in volleyball. We need to get these girls therapy soon. She is a gifted artist, but this time is unsure of her career choice, but knows that she wants lots of money. With your gift to Gab, we see you in the future as a talk show host. Good luck next year. We don't know what you will do if Taylor is not in your class. Thank you.